Guys, I'm going to be showing you how to install Clockwork Mod on the Xperia Play. So, if I just go to my settings, as you can see, R800AT in Android 2.3.3. This is the stock ROM, and I am rooted, super user, just to let you know, but I don't think you have to be. But yeah, so why would you want to install Clockwork Mod? Mostly if you're trying to install a custom ROM. So let's get started. So the first thing you're going to want to do is take your phone. And it's hard to do one-handed. But plug it into your computer. Yeah. Here we go. So it's plugged into my computer. And when you do that, you have to be sure that in applications you have unknown sources, not manage, development, and USB debugging. Okay, so then we're gonna hop on the computer. Okay, so once you have your phone plugged into your computer, basically you're gonna download this and so as you can see, install number one for Arc and Neo, and install number two for Mini and all that. Although it does work with the Play. So I'm just gonna do one. So as you can see, it'll start. Press any key to continue. Press any key to continue. And that's seriously it, guys. So then we have to go back to the phone. Okay, so then unplug your phone. And you are not going to notice, come on, focus, anything different here. It's just going to be exactly how it was. So you're going to want to power it off. And that'll shut down your phone. And then turn it on and start like pulsing on the volume down key. Just press and release. Press, release, press, release, press, release. And just keep pushing down on that button. Just like that. Volume down. And then you'll be in here. So that's how you get clockwork. And how you move around is the back key is back. Volume up and down will go up and down menus, as you can see. And, if, let's say I want to install a zip, home will go to something. So that's how you get clockwork working on this. And I'm hoping to be able to post a video of how to install a custom ROM on this thing. But that's for another video. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe.